about Sierra and I's relationship that America is just transfixed with. And he said, you would not believe the people that I talk to that are saying, what is illegal? I mean, we have other couples that are on here, and clearly a lot of those relationships, you know, we didn't get out of them what we were looking for. What is it about you and your daughter that is just America's transfixed? And I said, well, I mean, for me, it's easy. And I said, it's our foundation. And I said, I'm not here to preach to you. And I said, but because we believe in Jesus Christ and we can unconditionally, unabashedly love one another, I think America is seeing that. And it's unfamiliar to them. And I think that's what they're drawn to. And he said, you know, he was like, oh, yeah, that's really nice. You know, he was like, okay, but what else? And I'm like, that's what it is. And America doesn't see it. And I said, because you know, Jeff, and hopefully if you guys hear me when I say this finale, I said, hope, faith, and love, and the greatest of these is love, and love always wins. And Jeff goes, that's it. That's what I want you to say in the finale. So hopefully, he said, hopefully you'll have a chance to say, you know how it is, Laura, it's live, and we try to get to people, and people talk, and everything, but more than anything, compared to my last season, I just love that America seriously got to see, and I think you see that too, with even all the different couples, that unconditional love, because of our foundation that we have, she voted me out. Does it, and Sprint hasn't been sponsoring anything. So if they do have a fan favorite,